military weapons.
Welcome back once again, and thank you for checking out our video, where today we're talking about the NBS Mantis. The Mantis is a very short-range air defense protection system that was developed for protecting the forward operating bases of the German Army in Afghanistan. Formerly known as NBS C-RAM, or Counter Rocket Artillery and Mortar, the 35mm fully automated air defense system has been developed by Rheinmetall Air Defense for the German Bundeswehr. The NBS Mantis short-range force protection system will detect, track, and shoot the projectiles within a close range of the target base. The German Army will be the first military in the world to ever possess such a defensive weapon against aerial threats. The Mantis represents an important part of the Bundeswehr Army's comprehensive future SysFla air defense program. In May of 2009, the German government ordered two NBS systems for the Bundeswehr from Rheinmetall. The value of the contract is $110.8 million. Now, Rheinmetall also has an option for documentation and training services of about $20 million, and the company will also supply the ammunition for the protection systems under a follow-up on contracts worth around $13.4 million. The delivery of the NBS Mantis systems to the German Army was in 2011, and further batches are also being planned for the future. The NBS Mantis was developed in 12 months on behalf of the German Federal Office of Defense Technology and Procurement, and it was successfully live-fire tested in real-time operating conditions in Turkey in the summer of 2008. The Mantis is specifically designed to defend the forward operating bases and protect other vulnerable military installations from rocket, artillery, and mortar attacks. It also is equipped with six 35mm automatic guns with two sensor units and a central command ground unit. Now, the sensor system comprises of radar, effectors, and electro-optical sensors installed on the base perimeter. The Mantis protection system is totally automated and operates 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. The radar sensor in the control system recognizes missiles fired onto a base from about 3 kilometers. The automatic process enables the guns to fire on the threat instantly in the calculated flight path. The guns are capable of also firing 1,000 rounds per minute. The firing of the guns is based on mission-specific programmable and air burst advanced hit efficiency and destruction ammunition, a technology developed by Rheinmetall Weapons and Munitions, formerly Orlikon Contraves Pyrotech. The ammunition has a payload of 152 tungsten projectiles, weighing 3.3 grams each. The advanced hit efficiency and destruction technology enables the air defense gun's capability to track and destroy the aerial targets. The Mantis gun fires 24 round bursts, high velocity advanced hit efficiency, and destruction rounds at the target's intercept point. The projectiles from the gun are programmed through a muzzle-based electromagnetic inductor, and the technology activates and separates the projectiles into 152 heavy tungsten metal spin-stabilized sub-projectiles, as per an electronic timer. The sub-projectiles of 3.3 grams each form a lethal cone-shaped metal cloud in the flight path of the incoming target. The response time for the system to detect and fire the target is expected to be around 4.5 seconds, and the Mantis's control system is also capable of tracking the location of the assailants, along with the flight path and the point of impact. The high-performance 35mm revolver gun with advanced hit efficiency and destruction airburst ammunition can also be integrated in several air defense systems, including the Sky Shield. The guns have been employed in successful operations in NATO countries since 1996. If you like this video, be sure to subscribe, turn on your notifications for more like it in the future, and give it a thumbs up so that you can tell us how we're doing. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.